Ranger Society proved that it's plausible that Hawaii could have been reached and settled by Polynesians from Marquesas when the first wave arrived around 400 AD. It's believed that these first settlers lived a peaceful and productive existence for some 700 years on Hawaii. Then, between 1100 and 1300 AD, a new wave of settlers arrived, this time from Tahiti. The oral history tells us that the Tahitians found the inhabitants they encountered here to be primitive, and they quickly overpowered those original Hawaiians, may have even enslaved them. Tahitians brought new language, new customs, and new systems to Hawaii. This is likely the beginning of pre-contact Hawaiian culture as it's recounted today. Around this time, the people divided into tribes, and a class structure began to emerge. It's thought that the Tahitians brought the beginning of the kapu system, which we'll detail next. This is also a time, and we're up to around the 1400s now, when the Hawaiians begin to decorate themselves with elaborate costumes and jewelry that archaeologists have found. That ensured that Hawaiians flourished through this period until the late 1700s.